was the butter connection between her and Sydney Hilly, which has been on point. I always love getting a little bit of Molly McCage in the offense because we see her so much in the defense, but she is an aggressive and heavy swinging middle. She's making herself available every time Hilly's touching the ball. That connection, a little shaky in the first stages of this match.